you know, we've come forward in leaps and bounds this weekend, and we've definitely found a bit more speed in the car, and you know, we know why, so that's the most important thing. But you know, third on Saturday and tenth today was a, you know, we had to recover from last after getting tipped off at the start of the race. So you know, we're back up fighting in the top 10 in qualifying and in the races. So you know, and also awesome to have my first podium for Irwin Racing this weekend, and also Stone Brothers Racing. I'm just stoked. So I come away pretty happy, and we've sort of consolidated our position in the championship a little bit.
Looking forward to obviously the last race and a track you enjoy, and to go in there with some form, you must feel really good.
Yeah, definitely. I love the Homebush track. Such an awesome little circuit. It's probably my favourite circuit on the whole calendar, and not just because I've had some good results there, but also just love driving the track, and feel really confident in pushing as hard as I can, and hopefully we can do the same in the Irwin car and get it right up the front. Because if we start up the front, we showed yesterday that we can finish up the front. So that's the key to the weekend, and we're definitely making inroads on that.